A very good morning, my dear children. Welcome to your online classes. Children, today we will understand about look alike. Look alike means which are same, जो एक जैसा दिखे. Okay? So, we will understand a look alike through some examples. Let's start. Now, children, see these pictures. These are the pictures of apple. Okay? So, first of all, see the first apple and the second apple. Both are looking same. दोनों apple को देखिए. दोनों apple same दिख रहे हैं. First apple is also in red color and second is also in red color. So, both are look alike. Both are same. Okay? Now see second example. First picture is of tree which is in green color and second picture is of also tree which is also in green color. Both trees are looking same. दोनों tree कैसे दिख रहे हैं? Same दिख रहे हैं ना, एक जैसे. Yes. Next one is pictures of bus. So, first picture is of bus and second picture is also bus. And both pictures, both buses are in yellow color. What? Both buses are in yellow color. So, both buses are look alike or same. Next one is picture of lions. Okay, see the first picture. First picture, lion are in yellow color and also second is also yellow. देखिए दोनों lion same दिख रहे हैं ना? Yes, तो both are look alike. Both are same. Next one. Now you tell me the name of this picture. Very good. This picture is of flower. This picture is of flower. And both flower are look alike. Dono flower kaise dikh rahe hain? Ek jaise dikh rahe hain na? Yes. Both flower are same. Next one. This picture is of boy. And second picture is also of boy. And both pictures of boys are same or look alike. Dono picture boys ki ek jaisi hai na? Dono boys ek jaise dikh rahe hai na? Same? Yes. Now next figure is of dog. आप सबको डॉग पसंद है? Yes. Now see first picture of dog and second picture of dog are look alike, are same. दोनों एक जैसे हैं. Okay? Next one. Yes. This picture is of cup and second picture is of also cup and both cups are look alike or same. So, children, what you understand? Look alike means same. जो एक जैसा दिखे बिल्कुल. Color में भी, size में भी, हर चीज में. जो same है, एक जैसा है. Clear? So, children, now, open your fun with maths book first. Yes, and go to page number 4. Now children, see what we have to do here. Match the one that look alike. हमें यहाँ पे match करना है जो एक जैसे दिख रहे हैं. Okay? Which are same. Now see and tell me the name of first picture. What is this, children? Yes, this is elephant. Now, find out the figure of same elephant in this side. Yes, here. So we match both picture of elephants with pencil. Use pencil for matching. Okay? And second picture of is of men. And now find out second side, where is the picture of men? Yes, here. So you match both pictures of men with pencil. And second picture is of donkey. And find out picture of donkey in this side. Yes, this is picture of donkey. So we match both the picture of donkey. Next is of balloon. We match both the balloon and like this. Okay? So children, hope you all have understood the concept of look alike, which are same. Always remember, look alike means which are same, जो एक जैसा दिखे. Okay? Thank you.